Hello, this is Wei. State-of-art DNNs are very large, and it's very challenging to deploy them to embedded systems. Our work focuses on learning sparse DNNs to speed up testing. Unlike previous works, our sparsity is structured. Our source code is available online. Sparse DNN is a good way to reduce computation. Liu and Han pruned the connections and get good sparsity in DNNs. However, the practical speedup is very limited. Taking AlexNet as an example, even with more than 19% sparsity by those methods, the speed slows down in most cases when we use cool sparse library in GPU. This is because random sparsity results in irregular memory access pattern and poor cache locality. If we can learn DNNs with structured sparsity such that the data locality is good, then we can get great speedup. Here is an example to show you the computation efficiency of structured sparsity in weight matrix multiplication. If the sparse weights are randomly distributed like this one, the data locality is bad. However, if we can learn a weight matrix with structured sparsity with a high ratio of all zero columns and rows, then we can remove them and compress remaining non-zero weights into a much smaller but dense weight matrix. It will give us great speedup. We propose to use group lasso to learn structured sparsity. We explored four types of structured sparsity as shown in this figure. Our method can learn the number of filters, channels, and neurons. And it can also learn the shape of filters and the depth of layers. Our method achieved 3x speedup on GPUs and 5x speedup on CPUs. It can always get about 2x speedup comparing with non-structured sparsity methods like connection pruning. Our method can also learn the optimal depth in DNNs. For example, using our method, ResNet with 18 layers can even achieve slightly higher accuracy than ResNet with 32 layers. More details are in our papers. Thanks.